Good morning, Channel 19, at least until the sword fighting starts.
What time did that start, driver?
Ozzy, I thought I'd say hi before we get the foot put on us.
I know the old channel master, the OSU, 3SU is king, the ultimate channel master.
10-4, I figure the sword fighting should start pretty soon.
10-4. Whispered very lightly, carries a big The old S unit man, the old nine, the old channel master himself.
Ozzy, good morning. I know I won't hear you much longer, but good morning.
All right, Hammer, right back to you. Maybe when it's time.
Yeah, I'll call you on the phone when they start banging sticks.
They like doing the banging of the stick.
I wish they'd just get a room and settle it.
10-4.
I think I'll have to, what is it? Undercover right now at this time?
Ozzy. Men are men, we're just helpless under their power.
No, we're not.
Dude, you got some power, right? 3SU is a total domination.
I feel so dominated.
You should. When you're throwing around that much power one night.
That's you, not me.
Throwing it feathers and jogging on a fun table and we are throwing it from Riverside. But the man has the power.
You tell it like it is, Benghazi Master. So much trouble, I don't blame anyone.
Yes, I do.
Hey, he keys down, has a key to your soul, key to your house, key to your car, man, the key to everything, key to life, even.
God damn it, Ozzy.
He even got that golden key, if you know what I mean.
The mushroom tip?
Giant incense?
There you go. gal. Ode to Burning Oil.
Today.
I do appreciate it. Have a great one today.
Break, break. Radio check.
Hold on. On the right hand side, there's somebody off.
radio check.
Be aware of the channel master with the Pier 3 as unit of Pier Power.
I'm scared. Down on channel 4, quietly sitting on the side.
Even the old sea sponge came and suck up that much power. The man just drips and oozes up power. Even the sea sponge can't absorb that much.
Maybe I'll go to channel 5.
I just need a radio check.
I'm telling you, the man has pure dominance on one night. Even the sea sponge can't even suck up that much power.
Wow, that's bad if the sea sponge can't suck it up.
Is this radio working?
Let the sword fight begin.
Coming in, overpowering S units. He'd lay back and go, even the sea sponge can't, he lays down his feet.
We'll call this epic adventure Clash of the Egos.
The Bald Eagles.
You got that right.
radio check.
It's working.
For how's this radio, Tim?
2020, please explain why you had done a radio check every morning.
Thank you, bud. Have a great day and be safe out there.
What?
I said be safe and have a great day.
I'll be too, man. You were safe.
Another day in paradise.
The S unit Bennett is still out here on the freeway, but
we were always looking for it. The sun shining up and still warning looking down on us. Email on that.
Three S units appear dominating channel master power. Be aware.
I'm down on channel 4 waiting quietly for a friend. All right.
Someone please explain why every time 2020 turns his radio on, he needs a radio check.
He likes to play with his knobs.
10-4, touching it.
Scaring the fuck out of me, Ozzy.
If I don't, he will. He has dominated this channel for days.
What the hell is Ozzy doing?
The master with his three S units of pure dominating power. He scarfed this man.
That's funny.
It makes my balls vibrate.
For you anyway, from this to pure vibration of his attitude.
Right in my lap. I think I scouted this truck driver's bald spot.
Feel the burn.
Sounds like a good idea, though.
Sir, I'm talking on the radio, having fun.
have a good morning drinking your coffee.
I've got to warp something somewhere in my brake system, because I hit the brakes and this motherfucker just...
Ride bad, wheel bearing.
Well, even though I just barely touch the brakes, I can feel one of them is warped, because it's just fast, slow.
Ah, good old warped rotors, just like Ozzy's mind.
10-4.
Niggers and Mexicans.
It's so funny how mad people get when, you know, they're on my passenger side with the window down on the cell phone because my exhaust points that way and it's so loud. They get mad at me. Well, motherfuckers, you're not supposed to be on the cell phone where you're driving anyway.
Yep. I think they probably hear you 50 feet away on the driver's side.
Probably.
I like it when they roll up the window because it stinks so bad.
Oh, dude. Yesterday on the freeway, this old fat bastard. We were in dead stop traffic. He kept just trying to haul ass and cut every which way, direction, and whatnot. He has windows down. Well, I got tired of him trying to cut me off, and he got on my passenger side, right near the exhaust. I spooled that bitch up. He went. Bye bye.
8237.
I hear they're going to have a guest appearance on SpongeBob later. It's going to be the Sea Sponge debut.
No way, man.
I guess he doesn't see anything getting wrong with his trip.
He's going to move in with Sandy.
He's going to give her the sea cucumber.
He's going to give her the sponge.
A sponge or the sea cucumber, man?
Hey, what's up, 2020?
Just doing radio checks, everyone, and such not.
I'm in Lake Matthews right now.
Well, we hear you, Lake Matthews. They call me Mountain Man. I'm sweating my arms down here in Rainbow, Mississippi.
Is it 181 or is it 2020? Fucking pick one already.
What up, sir?
Oh, boy.
How are you?
I hate traffic. The only reason those traffics is you got all these fucking guys here trying to read or whatever while they're driving, and you get all these fucking women trying to put on fucking makeup so they delay, you know, the move forward time in between each fucking car.
They need a man.
They need to get shot.
Couldn't agree more.
I just want to fucking get on the road, do 90, and get where I gotta go. These motherfuckers just want to fuck around, finger fuck themselves, and not get anywhere anytime soon.
Just take a Prozac.
Hey, 237.
You want 20 on the finger fuck, come out.
15 minutes.
Ain't gonna take 15 minutes. It's gonna be about 2.5 hours of this fucking horse shit.
Oh, you're driving a bumfuck today, aren't you?
Yep, did it yesterday. They need me today.
That's a long haul, man.
Yesterday morning, it wasn't too horrible. I left at 5, got there at 7, so 2 hours.
Fuck. I'd rather just rip off the social security system.
If I could, I would. I got niggered out of that one by all these fucking illegals.
Yep.
Niggers and Mexicans.
So now I gotta do what I can to survive in this, you know, it fucking driving to Costa fucking Mesa. Yeah.
Well, a couple more years, you can make $15 an hour working at McDonald's.
What are you talking about? They're already doing that.
Niggers and Mexicans.
There's no interstates in California, they're called freeways.
Got what they are.
92.9.
Yeah, but...
Did Mark call you?
No, sir.
Alright.
Hey, Ozzy?
Shut the...
How about be quiet there, buddy?
This car behind me wanted to use my brakes and not theirs, Jesus Christ.
Crashing through the...
Don't let the rage get to you, 29.
What's that?
You and me on the proper turn.
Rage against the machine.
I will try to...
Yeah, no, right, nah. Slid knot gets me going faster.
You're going 10 miles now, you're speeding.
Actually, at the moment, I'm doing 70 down Van Buren.
Back here.
29, how's the traffic on that 215?
Fucks, that's why I'm not on it.
Crap, I have to go one San Bernardino.
You better find the side streets.
To the 15?
Take the side streets, all the freeways are fucked.
Tempo.
I don't know that one.
Another diesel flipped over.
The truck was just tired, it wanted to take a nap.
They said they found the truck driver in the cab with his hand still wrapped around his cock.
Oh my god, that'd be hilarious. People hit the brakes and slow down for absolutely nothing. I just want to fucking ram them right at the fucking rear end.
Oh!
Yeah.
Yeah, anger and hostility.
It gets you everywhere in life that you want to go faster.
Let freedom of speech reign.
Can we all just get along?
Your power, I told you! The townmaster with his three dominance asks you to subdue power and you're dominating! Do not starve at the power that Nazi has!
Now let's put some music or, you know, instrumentals behind that and Nazi can make a song.
Oh, he's making a song, all right.
At least they're recording.
Master!
All right, now somebody plays some music in the background. Ozzy has a little mall down, and yeah.
That's right. CDs will be coming out pretty soon. Or download them on iTunes.
Song CB by our friendly CB operator.
He's known as the Sea Sponge.
Yeah. Hey, look on iTunes. Punch it, Sea Sponge.
If you squeeze him, he squirts.
Oh, cool. We've got a sound of comic.
75 or so.
He don't get enough to drink?
GPS is lying to me. It's saying if I were to take the 91, I'd be there in an hour and 29 minutes.
Don't trust it. 91's backed up.
91's always fucked every day.
Ride a motorcycle.
I'll be over to pick it up.
Oh, hell, you'd never make it on this one.
Oh, well.
Transport wants to pass.
on the hunt.
Pass what, herpes?
Everybody's so polite today, I wonder why.
Fucking cunt. Still got in front of her.
Now slow down.
I did. Bullshit when people try to fucking do that to you. God damn it. I'll fucking hit him.
Yeah, you got some road rage. Go with it. Kill the bitch.
Oh, I always have road rage, man. That's bullshit. Motherfuckers don't know how to drive. Like when they're doing 30 and a 55, like right now. I just want to fucking put a bumper on them and just move them. No, Ozzy, I'm not gonna have a good day. Started starting out slow with traffic. I'll probably end up killing somebody if I fucking work at this job 40 hours a week and have to drive this fucking way every day. I'll kill somebody, for sure.
Are you busy, I'm assuming?
Well, just think, that dude won't be in front of you in traffic anymore.
I know, right?
Alright. I wish I could say this.
Like almost helping out humanity, you know, getting the slow fuckers out of the way.
Thank you.
like the Great Wall of China. Yep. Throw back all these meters. Won't be any more traffic.
Chickaboo, how are you?
Thank you.
America. Sancho, he's our man. If he can't do it, nobody can. Come on, FedEx. What's that?
How about Johnny out there?